Alert to tell you about that will affect you all week long. Work on the Innerbelt Bridge project started back up today, slowing things up on Ontario. Crews are setting structural steel beams over by Progressive Field. That means there are lane restrictions from East 14th to Carnegie between 9 a.m. and 3 p.m. through Friday. You can find all this information on NewsNet5.com.